It's so difficult to put into words how I'm feeling today. Nervous, anxious, excited, happy. But when you have someone in your life like Rachel, everything is going to be okay.
As a father, I want the best for my daughter and for her to be happy. And in Rob, she has got the best. And I'm certain that they'll both be very happy together.